Like that I'm losing a life every single time. I guess good thing I'm stocked up. Can't fuck this last one up. Wait, is there bugs around here? An extra hit would be a very good, a very large boon for me.
Trials of King Rover. No one has ever survived all five. In fact, it is here's the riddle.
If I follow you wherever you go, but the more of me you take.
The more of me you take. My, my.
Okay. So no gems, huh? It's a little unsettling. Oh, I see. Okay. Give it to me.
Spyro, I've heard a lot of people talking about all the things you've done for them. Do you think you...
Oh, okay. I was literally mid-dialogue, bro. Chill. Shit. You want money bags?
Well, Spyro.
Okay.
Well, well, look at you showing up here to.
Oh, that was the end of the level, huh? the end of the level is very rarely, well, actually it is never the end of the level. Why didn't it warn me?
Manta Ray? Just watch out for the Shark Riders.
You learn to aim like that. You can ride the Manta Ray. Have fun.
There's gems to be collected. Of course, I'm going to ride it around for fun. Sorry, just trying to be thorough. I don't want to have to fucking come back here. We're fucking so close, I can taste it though. Okay, okay, okay. Andy. Nelly. Just when I think I'm getting, like, I'm collecting lots of gems and stuff, and I think I have a whole bunch, I'm still like 300 away. Fuck.
Hi, Spyro. Haven't seen you in a while. I'm just off for.
Alright. Oh, really? I didn't come here to play fucking Crash Bandicoot. That's why they call the mission's called literally Crash Kangaroo. Still 79 gems short. I see some over there. I'm dying a lot. Skill issue, clearly. Level.